We are trespassing. Everything just exploded. Alright, I'm out. See, level 8, I'm basically a master at this game. Alright. Hey, fun fact, when I first played the game, I came to Riverwood, killed this chicken, and everyone attacked me, so I killed everyone, and I killed everyone in a different town. Then I learned I could revert saves, so I reverted save, and started life over.
When you get the spare moment, I could use some water.
Don't you sweet talk to me, Alma. Not after last night. I'll bring you water when I'm done with my other children.
What happened last night?
Woman, you'll be the death of me yet. Fine, take your time. I'll just die of thirst in the heat of this moment.
Why can't he get water?
Crapia. Can the fool be taught? Like any skin?
Yeah.
Voice of the Dragonborn.
You know it, baby. Borkin Greatsword. Ooh.
Why you?
Alright.
What was that?
Wasn't me. Is my flame thing gonna do anything? Alright. Who wants to get wrecked? Oh, stupid candlelight. What the heck? Where'd she go? You're hot. Did I do that? Wait, Lydia. What are you doing? Did I just get killed by Lydia?
Maybe I'm the Dragonborn, and I just don't know it yet.
Boy, I literally just...
I need to get into my traveling gear. Give me a minute, and I'll be ready.
Ooh. What does that mean? Let me come after you. I think there was a better way to go than just... The heck's this area? Fort A-hole discovered. How are you? So what's going on in here? Ah, this is a magic place. Alright. So I should be using sparks on magic people. Let me look in here. Ooh, soul gems. Could use that. Alright, who else was there? Ah, using my own spell. Stupid Fort A-hole. Ah, of course there's a dungeon. You know, Elder Scrolls started out as like a Dungeon and Dragons, like a dungeon crawl? Well, stuff is happening here. Oh, I might need a health potion right now. I don't know what the heck I'm shooting. What just happened? Hold on. What just happened? I just ran into someone who's like almost as powerful as me. Where's Lydia?
What are you doing, Lydia?
Oh, you're alright. Well, I just got here.
It flew over the town and landed on the old dragon burial mound.
Cool.
I don't know what it's doing up there, but I'm not waiting around to find out.
Yeah, well, I'm the dragonborn, so. What? Where did you come from? Okay, anyways, I'm finally gonna kill this dragon. Or whatever it is I'm doing. Why can't I talk to the dragon? I should speak dragon. Like, I'm just like, yo, man. His name's Aladdin. Why are we seeing what it does? Let's kill this thing. I need a dragon soul to spend. What do you mean keep your... Wait, you just said keep your head down, but you're like running up. Very, like, inconspicuously. The heck's this place? Oh, this dual dragon. Why is it telling me to go over there? Fine, I'll go over there. What's up? Wanna be friends? Alright, I guess not. Oh, he's in attack formation now. What the heck was that? You just flew in a circle? Oh, he just bit me. I'm about to kill you, fool. Okay, I feel like he's gonna do some weird heavy attack, so. I don't know what I just. That wasn't a healing potion. Well, can I get some. Yeah, sure, poisoning, I don't know. Oh, it's. Great animation graphics. But yeah, just kill the dragon. Yeah, it's like the third dragon. It's like the third dragon I've ever killed. Yeah, let me search that. Let me get those. Yeah, I'm the Dragonborn. What's up?
God, it's true. You really are a dragon.
Okay, can I unlock it? Yo, watch this. Wait, let me see up that. Hold on, let me. She won't be able to tell.
Damn it!
Wait, who's this guy? Alright, well, see you guys.